Best young player in League One. Number 5, Amin Gowiri. Amin Gowiri has long been considered one of the most talented young player in French football, but at 22 he looks set to sign in the next 12 months. He has 6 goals and 3 assists from 16 games so far this season, with Gowiri's form helping Rennes push toward a Champions League place next season. Number 4, Jonathan David. David made his debut in Lille League One game against Rennes on 22 August at the age of 20. He has become one of the league's one strongest forward. With his qualities, David has not only aroused Arsenal interest. Other big clubs such as Manchester United and Chelsea are also said to be using the 20 years old service. Number 3, Nuno Mendes. Best known for his attacking skills, speed and technical qualities, Mendes can play at left back or full back. This allows him to perform dangerous attack from a standing position or while counter attacking. Mendes has played an important role at PSG after making a temporary move last August. Mendes has made 27 appearances in League One as Mauricio's side won another title. Number 2, Ryan Cherki. Cherki is considered a rising star in League One, eventually becoming the club's youngest goal scorer. He has made 15 appearances so far, scoring 1 goal and 3 assists. 19 years old is currently attracting several big clubs. He had Manchester United and even Real Madrid interest in recruiting him before signing with Lyon. Number 1, Vitinha. Vitinha had a difficult time at Molineux, but after an impressive run at Porto, he is ready to sign in Paris. As a new era begins at Paris Saint-Germain, Vitinha joins from Porto. The French champion will see the deal as an investment in the future as Vitinha game still had a lot of potential. He has made 16 appearances so far and is a regular player for PSG.